Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. Jurassic Striker here. Welcome back to another episode of Werewolf the Apocalypse Earth Blood. Now, I don't know if this is the last episode or not. We'll have to see. But I have a feeling the way it's kind of playing out, I have a suspicious feeling it might be a boss fight. So, we're gonna see. I'm ready to kick your ass, whoever it is.
All units, kill anyone trying to enter the HQ. We'll have the outposts back under our control soon enough. It's only a matter of time.
You hear that? To your posts!
The signal's coming from an office upstairs. Find a way to reach it.
I swear to God, I thought it was a boss fight, but it's actually building up to it. Gaia. One. Oh, there's an air duct right there. Okay, good. Okay, I walked a little close to the sidelines right there. That might be a good opportunity for me.
Me. Holy crap, are you dead?
I guess so.
No way.
They didn't turn. Hey, buddy. You okay? You look a little nervous. I see you lost your gun. Yeah, they're preparing me for something because I'm getting a lot of these, like, up front.
Fuck! It's locked.
There's a terminal close by. I'll get you through somehow.
Oh, wait, did I miss one? how funny it would be if actually worked. Came from there. Oh.
I'll make good use of that.
Yeah. On the other side, okay.
You're going to have to take the long route. That's all I can do from here.
Good enough.
Yeah. Well, there is no sneaking through here. Oh, what? Oh, okay, I didn't get him. Yeah. Bitch! That transformation and any other transformation. It's on the other side of this building. Can I go out here? No. What do you think I'm doing? but they have completely blocked this area of their men. Oh shit, I forgot to grab that one over there. Come on, buddy, turn around.
Any news on Watkins?
He called the helicopter. He's just waiting for it to arrive. I think you can reach him.
God. It's too wide. There's something gonna happen in here. Yeah, I figured. Seems like they're all on the next floor up. But there's a lot of them. Yeah, there just has to be. What? That's a plant. No Gaia here?
The president will be taking off shortly. His chopper arrives in just a few minutes. As soon as he's gone, we'll shift our security down a level. Until then, we remain on maximum alert. Now, get to your post.
Shit. Everyone on me!
You saw nothing.
Stay alert! Whoa!
Yeah, whoa was right. Never seen a wolf before? Oh my god, no! They got me cornered! Ow! Holy crap, I'm gonna die. That turret is fucking me up.
Oh my god, that
could have been a fatality for me. Holy shit. Oh, it's all the way over there. Well, it might take care of the ones on top.
Ava! Shit!
Uh-oh. Is this a trap? Wait till I get close, huh? Then I'll go grab the rest. There we go. Just for safekeeping. Wait till he gets in close. Ah. that's why I can't do it. You. Oh my god, look at me, I look so cool. Missing a few. Oh. What's down here? Oh.
Edana. I can smell her.
Yes, you can. It's a good thing you have spares. Okay, so I think this might be the area. So I'm gonna end it right here. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Be sure to like button, leave me a comment, and all. If you're new and all, don't forget to subscribe and hit that little whir of bells so you don't miss on adventures like this. Cause this is getting intense. I am actually loving it. Yay! Now this may be a boss fight. I don't know. Like I said before, it's feeling like it, because when something kind of ammos you up, or health, or potion-wise, you know they're up to something, so yeah, I have a bad feeling that something either bad happened, or I'm gonna take that guy down, because it seems like he doesn't want to face me face to face. He just wants to keep running away and uses Goonies to do his bidding. Oh, we'll see how that... we'll see how it plays out that. But yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in another episode of Werewolf the Apocalypse Earth Blood. Bye!